getting my 2020 John Deere back up to the property. My buddy Jordan, we're using his truck since my truck's torn apart with that, when the truck's warm, it won't start. So I'm tearing into the engine. And so we're using his 2008 Power Stroke with 6.4 in it. And we're bringing the 6100 back. I gotta do a couple things to it and get it back up to the property so we can start tillage. It's been raining a lot, so the field's way too wet for us to do anything. Plus, the temperatures are still dipping below 50 at night. But, yeah, you can see it back there, and then we're about 45 minutes from the property, and then we gotta bring the other tractor back home. Truck's pulling pretty nice. One of the things we're gonna do once I get the 6100 on here, there's a pretty decent hill coming out of coming home from the property, and we'll see how it pulls that tractor up that steep grade. My truck usually will only go about 45-50 tops up this hill, so we'll see what the 6.4 can do. Now everything's loaded up. We just gotta strap it. We gotta strap it down. Jordan has these lights on his back rack, and down here he had them on for a minute there, and something must have. He just wired them up. Something went wrong with his ground or connection. Anyways. All right. So the rain kind of stopped, but there's more coming. We're all loaded up now. Clean it up and do some stuff to it. The new LEDs are looking pretty nice. I know it probably doesn't really show up all that great on here, but definitely an improvement. And yeah, so we're loaded up and heading back south. All right, we just left the property. We're in this 2008 6.4 and we're about to pull this pretty steep grade. Like I said, my truck, pulling it in tow mode with the 6.0 power stroke, it'll only go about 50 tops, 45-50. So we're in the 6.4, we're gonna see what it can accelerate to pulling this hill with about 12,000 pounds behind us. About 50 miles an hour, we're just about to crest the hill, so I think the 6.4 pulled it better than the 6.0 up the hill, but it was still around 50 miles an hour. Stop the fuel up. That tractor's so muddy, I'm gonna have to power wash it. But it just started pouring down rain. Luckily we got loaded before this, but this truck's squatting pretty good. His lights went out on us. That would have been pretty useful, having all those rear facing LEDs for loading stuff on the trailer. Definitely a way to go.
Good.